Heather's coming out this time. She's doing better. And Steph's here.